Hey guys, I'm here, and today I am here playing WWE 2K16. And today, for right now, I actually really want to play with some superstar that I've never played with before. So yeah, but further ado, let's play. So let's play. Let's go with a one-on-one. Steel cage, rather than that. Well, any superstar that I've never played with in a while. So I'm gonna punch the random button 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Oh shoot, I've never played with Rude. Actually, I never actually have. So, and I'm going against the Bray Wyatt. Yeah, Luke, chop. My Armageddon arena for no championship. Yeah, let's go. Rick Rude. I really don't even know who this guy is. I never even see him in an actual match. So yeah. Oh yeah, what I want to show you guys in my Armageddon arena. Because that actually took a lot of working. I downloaded stuff. It took me a while to make. Had all orange, add logos and everything. Ravishing Rick Rude. Do you not see that guy look through the poles? You guys not to see that.
Match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
I remember being one of those guys who's like really cocky and thinks he's all better than everyone. But like doing it, he's like so ugly. Look at that caterpillar on his lip. Get that before it turns to a cocoon. Get that caterpillar. It's for you to shut up. Yeah, I'm not going to snap. Yeah, let's get ready. Got to connect. Good. Bray Wyatt. I have my TV champion. I love the promos. Well, why is anyone here the New Day? I actually really did like that segment. If it was like full demolition, like with what they did in TNA, I actually would really want that. Best segment on Moment of Night for that role. Maybe for the year, I'm not sure. Yeah. You ready? I'm a little better with the rocking chair, but still cool. He's ready. Shaking hands. What's good. We're gonna throw them hands. So yeah.
This is it. The moment we've been waiting for. The time for
talk. Oh, you tried.
Now these two superstars
are one another's abilities.
And
will
be cool. This is about being the best.
We're trying.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got hurt.
Huge close down the
line. We're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The Dolphins may give him a goal.
Let's go.
Okay. It's Rick Rude executing the reversal.
Okay, next step.
So, what are your thoughts right now on Bray Wyatt? If a superstar does not think they need a plan
to take a shoot, I ran out of reversal.
Why do you
I just realized, like, when did I reverse it?
The biggest strategy is to stay mentally strong. Do not allow this man, Bray Wyatt, to enter your mind and your thoughts, because in the end, that might be the one thing you have left. Michael, the way you've been talking about Bray Wyatt, you're starting to scare me. For an opponent of Bray Wyatt, keeping a clear mind is definitely important. What's also important is not allowing him to
after
devastating moves.
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
Let's go, Rude.
This is where
speaking of Rude, Bobby Rude, actually in WWE. Actually, when I first started watching TNA, he was like one of the first guys I've seen.
On next, keep the master in mind for you, guessing. Then you may have a chance of leaving and still retain the use of all your limbs.
Oh, but really, I legitimately reverse that. Should I just let Bray win? No, I'm not. Stop it.
I love these
Stop
cage matches. Why would you love a cage match, bro?
Stop it. I'm gonna fight you. I should have had that. 2K just screwed me.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
He's my only reversal. Chance to run!
I have to tell
Never
you,
Bray,
I would need to think long and hard for a plan if I was heading into the ring to face Bray Wyatt. If a WWE superstar wants to stay a WWE superstar, you have to keep a cool head. Watch out for a string of power moves and always look over your shoulder. You don't know just who's around the corner.
Alright, now just taunt so I can get a family like that.
This will be a physical battle. You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over. That'll cause some damage. This is where you need to look at.
WWE steel pole. Oh, why would I just get down. Get him. I just press A.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel
pole. No. No, don't bounce off the ropes. Alright, got him. Fall. Go.
Such a good idea. Other than the Iron Sheik, I'm not sure there's a more impressive camel clutch in all of wrestling than Rick Rude's.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Jerry, for telling me. Thank you,
Jerry.
Starting to
go in for the kill.
Brandon
can cause your mortality to flash in front of your very eyes.
Okay, that was actually cool. I might actually lose. I forgot you can pin! I forgot you can pin this version. I forgot. Alright, fine. Let's go. For real. Elbow. Oh, shoot. I could have just ended him easily then. Hey. Don't you dare. Reverse? Yeah. Oh, shoot. So there was a finish, right? Put your hand. Put your face. No, get him down. I just hit him. What is wrong with you, 2K? Game. No, I need you to get in here and pin. No, get. I'm screwed. Yeah, I'm screwed right there. I can't do anything. I'm not gonna try. Screw you, 2K. You guys screwed me of a hit, and
let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. All of those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
I'm real mad right now. Well, that sucked. Good breakout win. Well, I'll get the video.
That beaten and battered.
I got screwed.
Tall inside that cage right now is your winner.
Bye.
That was just a pitiful performance by Rick Rude here tonight.
You can't fight like that and expect to be a winner.